Ridge Racer on PlayStation Vita is a complete and utter rip-off. Don't buy the game, nor digitally download it. The whole game consists of 5 cars and, wait for it, 3 tracks. 3 tracks. And even those tracks aren't even unique to the game. They are from Ridge Racer 6 and 7. And you can only normal race and time trial in these tracks. There is no career mode, nothing to keep you playing. You can only exhibition race. You can also play online and compete for leaderboards, but without a career mode, the game is trash. Why would you make a career mode or anything to give purpose to the game, right? You can imagine how much replayability you can get from 3 tracks and 5 cars. You can at least change the color of the cars. Does that help? No. You can have more tracks. Up to 9, if you pay for it. Those extra tracks are actually DLC content. What you get in the game are 3 tracks. That's all of it. After already paying too much for this crap, this game is a complete ripoff. The graphics are okay, and the gameplay is similar to other Ridge Racer titles. But the content is unacceptable. This game is a living example of company greed.